Three earthquakes shook the North Carolina mountains over the last few days, close to the Tennessee border, just outside Bryson City. The strongest was a 2.1 magnitude last Thursday. The other two were on Saturday and Sunday. No damage has been reported. We'll be right back.